Hey folks, I bought this fruit at the market of Sirian in Borneo. Now I'm back at the market. I bought it yesterday, not today. And then I tried to look it up online to figure out what this fruit is. I'm pretty sure I've eaten this fruit, most probably in Tenom in Borneo. I was not able to figure out what it is. Well, such a big fruit. It must be online and still I cannot find out what it is. However, it is tasty. So it's about the size of a tennis ball, more or less the color of a tennis ball. Pretty soft with a thin shell and white inside. And on the inside, you have those arils you eat. The arils are also soft and white. A lot of flesh. This is a couple millimeters of flesh around the seeds. It's pretty sweet. Sweet and soft. Really nice. Really pleasant. It's sweet. Has a very slight sourness. Very nicely balanced. Could even be more sour than this. Normally I don't like sour fruit, but in this, the slight sourness is very nice. The aerial sticks to the seed. They have to do a lot of chewing here. My phone unfocuses and focuses, and out here in the light I cannot really see when it's focused and when not. Also my videos are pulsating in a very strange way. That's basically what the seed looks like. Brownish reddish in color with the aerial sticking to it. Yeah, basically a really tasty fruit. If you find something like this on the markets of Borneo and they assure you that it's a fruit and it's edible and sweet, definitely buy it. I'll try to put a name on it and then upload the video. So folks, stay tuned for more fruit videos from the jungles and markets of Borneo. And don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe.